Okay, brilliant. I got your report. It's excellent. Thank you so much for your help. So now I understand that this new king they were looking for is going to be the king of the Jews. And of course, that explains why King Herod got so angry. Oh, I don't know. But I was wondering what kind of crown this new king is going to be wearing. So I thought I'd have a look in my online catalogue of crown designs. What might there be? Oh, hey, here's a really awesome one. Oh, and the good thing is it's made from paper. So that means you could have a go at making it too. Would you like to try? I'll tell you what, I'll email you the link to the video so you can see it.